By virtue of DepEd Order 004, certain changes will be made to how the Panatang Makabayan is recited by students in schools. Instead of the word nagdarasal, the word nananalangin will be used. The Education Department said the revision underwent consultation from groups in linguistics and Filipino literature and is supported by the Language Studies Center of the Philippine Normal University. It further explained the choice of word for praying is more inclusive as it does not refer to a particular religion.